say that those who climb the mountain never return. Here it is, Undertale. I love this game, like, so much. I love it to bits. This game, like, I've seen people play it, it's awesome, and I'm playing it for the PlayStation 4. This game just released, like, yesterday. I bought it today, and I'm ready to live stream it. I'm not gonna. I gotta pinch myself to make sure I'm not dreaming. I'm not. Here we go. All right. So that's confirmed. Triangle is in in-game menu. Got it. All right.
Rylan.
Yep.
Leaving.
Bye.
Right, see you later, dude.
All right. All right. Yep. All right. Now to type in my name. Now, hold on. I want to try something. If I do... Oh, God. I'll do S. It's so hard because it's shaking. Can I? Nope. All right, let's do this. I'll just type in my name. R. I got a backspace. God, it's so hard. Cause, and the control, look at that. There. Yes. There we go. Okay. I'm fast. Oh my God, I'm dreaming. I gotta be dreaming.
Howdy, I'm Flowey. Flowey the flower.
Yes, I will give names.
You're new to the undergrounds, aren't you? Golly, you must be so confused. Someone ought to teach you how things work around here. I guess a little old me will have to do. Hit ready, here we go. See that heart? It's your soul. The very thing of your being. Your soul starts off weak, but can grow strong with lots of LV. What does LV stand for? Why, love, of course. Why? You want some love, don't you? Don't worry, I'll share some with you. Down here, love is shared through little white pet, friend in his pellets. Are you ready? Move around, get as many as you can. Hey, buddy, you missed them. Let's try again, okay? Is this a joke? Are you brain dead? Run into the bullets! You know what's going on here, don't you? You just wanted to see me suffer.
God, no. Oh, God. Die! Oh, God. Save me! Someone, please! What? Dario! What a terrible creature, torturing such a poor, innocent youth. Do not be afraid, my child. I am Torio, caretaker of the ruins. I pass through this place every day to see if anyone has fallen down. You are the first human to come here in a long time. Come, I will guide you through the catacombs. Alright, this way. Now remember, we gotta keep pressing X. Shadow ruins linking about filling you with determination. Alright. Stay right here.
Welcome to your new home. Innocent one?
Oh, I got a trophy. Ruins. Enter the ruins. Alright.
Home. Welcome home, innocent one.
Hello, me. Sorry.
Educate you on how operations run.
Alright, I can do that.
The ruins are full of puzzles. Innocent fusions are found by inversions and door keys.
You must solve the room before you can go to the next one.
Please, adjust yourself to the sight of it. To make progress here, we will trigger several switches. Do not worry, I have enabled the one you need to click.
Huh. I wonder what switch I need to flip. What happens when I flip this one? I don't know.
No. You want to press the other switch. I've even labeled it for you.
Alright.
Splendid! I am proud of you. There's the one. Let's move to the next room. As a living human in the undergrounds, monsters may attack you. You will need to prepare for this situation. However, don't worry. The process is simple. Whenever you encounter a monster, you will venture a fight.
When are you in fight? Strike a friendly conversation. Solve your time, and I will resolve the conflict. Practice talking to the dummy. Alright, now here's what I want to do. I'm going to run genocide first. Then I'm going to go. Alright. I'm going to fight the dummy. Nice. Yep, that's how you do it. That's how you play.
Ah, but dummies are not for fighting. They are for talking. We do not want to hurt anyone, do we? Come on.
Actually, I think I might run neutral. You know, I'm gonna run neutral next run. I wonder if you can solve it. Alright. Oh, what? Ooh, frog it. I'm ready to kill this thing. There we go. Okay, so it's a blueprint. Holy crap, am I supposed to solve this? Okay.
This is the puzzle. What? Here, take my hand for a moment. Puzzles seem to be a little too dangerous for now.
Oh, it doesn't even let me walk on the non-touchable spikes.
You have done excellent. Thus, my child. Do not follow my child. However, I have a difficult request for you.
I would like you to take a walk at the end of the room by yourself. Forgive me for this.
Back here. Toriel, where are you going?
Not abandon me. I'm a child.
God.
Greetings, my child. Do not worry. I did not leave you. I was merely behind the pillar the whole time. Thank you for trusting me. However, there is an important reason for this exercise. To test your independence, I must attend to see some business. And you must stay alone for a while. Please remain here. It's dangerous to explore by yourself. I have an idea. I will give you my cell phone. Give me a cell phone. If you need anything, just call. Be good, all right?
No. I'm not leaving.
Hello? This is Toriel. You have not left the room, have you? There's a few puzzles I have yet to explain. It should be dangerous. Try to solve them yourself. Be good.
All right? Click.
All right? Here, I'm safe. Oh, what do I get to kill next?
Meow.
Oh, crap. There we go, you're wrecked. I'm ready to kill anything that gets in my path. Oh. Frog it.
Hop, hop.
Story. No reason to cinnamon or butterscotch?
Oh god, I forgot. I think it was butterscotch.
Oh, see. Thank you very much. Hello, this is Toriel. Do you not dislike cinnamon, do you? I know what your preference is, but would you turn up your nose if you found it on your foot? Right, I understand. Thank you for being patient. By the way, click.
Frog it. Killing all you stupid things.
Hey, they say something normal.
Oh my god! Hello?
You not have any allergies, do you? Huh? Why am I asking? No reason. No reason at all. Click.
Oh, God, no.
Crap.
Oh, no. Oh, new enemy. Get wrecked. Okay, so it was right here. Nope.
This is gonna take a while.
Normal. Oh god, no. Oh my freaking Christ.
Down one. Alright, I'm carving a path. That's good. So I know to go down this first one. Go over one. And go. Nope, gotta keep going down. Oh, two of them. Hop, hop. I'm sorry. Oh god, no! How is that fair? There we go. All right, go up. Oh, you trolls. It's telling me the path. Wait a minute, no. What happened? Did it just reset? And then I just push these rocks. Whoa there, partner. Who said you could just push me around? So you're asking me to move over? God, go out of the way, I can't see. Okay, just for you, pumpkin. You want me to move some? You want me to move some more? Alrighty, have these. Come on, really. Wrong.
Thick.
Oh, frick! I have to eat something. Item. There. That's the wrong direction. Okay, I think I got it. There we go. You want me to stay there? You're giving me a real workout. Oh, here we go. Knowing that the mouse once might leave its hole and get the cheese, it fills you with determination. Oh! Earn another trophy. Reach the mouse hole. The cheese has begun here quite long. It's can't read that. It's stuck to the table.
Is that a ghost? Are they gone yet? This ghost keeps saying Z, like Z. Like, this ghost keeps saying Z out loud repeatedly, pretending it's asleep. Move it with force. Here comes Napstead. I'm killing it. I'm fine, thanks. Oh, is it crying? Sorry. Oh my god. The heck? You know I can't kill you. Oh. You're sort of incorporeal and all. I was just lowering my HP because I didn't want to be sorry, I just made this more awkward. Pretend you beat me. Ooh. I lost an experience point? What? Can I go up here? Oh, I can. Now I'll go up here first. Did you miss it? Spider vigils are down to the right. Coming from two by spiders, four spiders, up spiders. Rabbit, sigh. My friend never listens to me. Whenever I talk, he skips through. They skip through the words by pressing. That's right, pressing. Right now I'm taking genocide. So the spider, spider big cell's right here. Spider big cell, I'll just, okay. Leave 7G in the web, no. No. All right. Oh, here you go. I just realized that it's been a while since I cleaned up. I was not expecting to have any company so soon. There are probably lots of things lying around here. Can you pick them up? But you don't carry more than you need. Someday you might think that these are. You'll want to leave the room and pocket full. Click. I'm playing Undertale. Oh, I have to go down here to. Oh, I see. Looks. Yeah, I play Overwatch. Gotta find something neat. Looks like a switch. Press it. Sure. Nothing happened. Alright. Nothing happened. Oh, it opened. Gotta press. What are you talking about? Troll. I've got my eye on you. Give up just yet. Stay determined. Yeah, I know. Gotta redo that. Oh god, I gotta fight him again. Already read all this. I've already seen out all the endings in. I've also watched all the routes. So, no, don't spoil it, okay? Or else. Thank you.
Good.
No.
Yeah. No. Oh. Yeah, I am. I've already killed Napster Block. Ooh, here we go. Turn a trophy, get an item. Oh dear. It looks like it takes a long while. I've came up with all the voices too. What? A question. What does that mean? No. Mm-mm. Sorry about that. Here, I have another surprise for you. This is it. A room of your own. I hope you like it. Is something burning? Make yourself at home. No, I'm not triggered. Photo frame. It's really dusty. The box. Kid shoes. Disparity of size. You can sleep. Ooh, butterscotch. Found a slice of butterscotch cinnamon pie. Got another trophy. Like getting items. Get two items. Streaming. How do I leave? Ooh. I think you should play upstairs instead. Oh, I want to see what was down there. Where's the exit? Up already? I see. My favorite bug hunting spot. I've also prepared a cute... I don't know.
education, a curriculum for your education. This might come to a surprise you, but I've always wanted to be a teacher. Actually, perhaps it wasn't very surprising. Still, I am glad that I have a living here. Oh, did you want something? What is it?
Can I go home?
What? This is your home now. Would you like to hear about this book I'm reading? It's called 72 Uses for Snails.
Okay. How can I exit the ruins?
Want to know about an excellent snail fact? Did you know that snails sometimes flip their digestive system as they mature? Interesting.
Stay here. No, I'm not. I'm coming with you. Can I go down here now?
You wish to return home, do you not? Ahead lies the end of the ruins. A one-way exit to the rest of the undergrounds. I'm going to destroy it. No one will ever be able to leave again. Now, go.
No, I'm getting out of this place.
Every human that falls down here has the same fate. I have seen it again and again. They come. They leave. They die. You, native child, if you leave the ruins, they...
Ah, score.
Will kill you. I am protecting you. Do you understand? Go to your room. Do not try to stop me. This is your final warning. Do you wish to leave so badly? You are just like the others. There is only one solution to this. Prove yourself. Prove to me that you are strong enough to survive.
Wait. No! No! I gotta kill Toriel! Gosh, it is so much. God, I'm gonna have to eat something. I just realized that. There we go. There we go. I'm starting to do some more damage with this toy knife. Not get hit, but I did get hit. My gosh, there's so much HP! I'm gonna die. Yeah, I'm gonna die.
Keep walking, guys. as far as you can. Eventually, you will reach and fix it.
Ascor.
Do not let
Ascor
take your soul. Succeed.
Yeah, I have watched the genocide. I have watched the genocide route. There we go. Two main characters down. No clue how many are more to go. Oh God, not him again.
Hope you like your choice. After all, it's not as you can go back and change fate. In this world, it's killer be killed. That old hag thought she could break the rules. She tried so hard to save you humans, but when it came down to it, she couldn't even save herself. What an idiot!
That laugh, my God. Come back, I'm gonna kill you. Nice, I'm gold. All right, here we go. There's a camera hiding behind these bushes. There's a camera hiding behind the bushes. The stick. Can I? It's a tough looking branch. It's too heavy to pick up. Oh God, broke. What the heck? Oh God. What? Who is he? Please don't hurt me. Please. I think I'm low on HP. Human. Turn around and shake my hand.
Bye, Mr. Gideon.
I'm coming with you.
No, you're coming with me.
Yeah,
are you coming with me?
Old whoopee cushion in hand. The old whoopee cushion in hand trick. It's always funny. Anyways, you're a human, right? That's hilarious. I'm Sans. Sans the Skeleton. I'm actually supposed to be on watch for humans right now. But, yeah, you know. I don't really care about capturing anyone. Not my brother, Papyrus. He's a human hunter fanatic. Hey. Eventually, I think... Hey, actually, I think that's him over there. Alright, I'm just kidding. I haven't watched the genocide route. Yeah. Go back right to those bars that my baby brother are too wide for anyone to stop. Quick, behind that conveniently shaped lamp. Sup, bro? Sup, bro?
You know what's up, brother. It's supposed to be 8 days and you still haven't recalibrated your buzzards outside of your station. What are you even doing?
Staring at this lamp. It's really cool. You wanna look?
No! I don't have time for that! What if a human comes through here? I want to be ready! I will be the one! I must be the one! I will capture a human!
I know what genocide is, alright?
Then I, the great papyrus, will get the thing that utterly deserve. Respect, recognition. I will finally be able to join the Royal Guards.
All right, I would like to ask you to stop spoiling.
People will ask me to be my friend. I will bathe in shower of kisses every morning.
Maybe that lamp will help you out.
Sans! You're not helping, you lazy bones! All you do is sit and boondoggle! You get lazier and lazier every day!
Hey, take it easy. I've got a ton of work to do today. A skeleton.
Sans!
Come on, you're smiling.
I am, and I hate it! Sigh. Why does someone as great as me have to do such a thing to get recognized?
Well, sounds like you're really working yourself down to the bone.
I will attend to my puzzles. As for your work, put a little more backbone into it.
Okay, you can come out now.
Yeah, I got another trophy.
You ought to get going. He might come back, and if he does, you'll have to sit through more of my hilarious jokes. I want to sit through more of his jokes.
It's a stand. It's some sort of checkpoint or sentry station, but there's bottles of ketchup and mustard and relish sitting inside.
Actually, hey, hate to bother you, but can you do me a favor? I was thinking my brother has been kind of down lately. He's never seen a human before. He might just make his day. Don't worry, he's not dangerous. Even if he tries to be.
Dude, stop spoiling.
Thanks a million. I'll be up ahead.
Oh, checkpoint, yay. Conveyance of the lamp still fills you with determination. Save. Use the box. Sure. Ooh, there's a stick. Tough glove and stick. Or getting more items. I just got another trophy. Help me out, I'm out of ideas. Just got two trophies. Getting so many trophies without doing anything.
The fishing rod
fixed to the ground. Reel it in. It's attached to the end of a photo of a real monster. Call me, here's my number. You decide not to call. I'm gonna call. Undying does kill to M. of M. And dying does kill to M.
So, as I was saying about Undyne...
Oh, okay, who's Undyne?
Sans? Oh my god, is that a human?
Actually, I think that's a rock.
Oh.
What's that in front of the rock?
Oh my god! Is that a human?
Do you know how to say Tom? Yes.
Finally did this! Undyne will conquer! I'll be so popular! Human, you shall not pass this area! I, the great papyrus, will stop you! And then I will capture you! You will be delivered to the captain! Then, I'm not sure what's next. In any case, continue if you dare.
Well, that one will. Don't sweat it, kid. I'll keep my eye sockets out for you. Some kind of narration card. You observe the well-crafted center station. Who could have built this? You ponder. I bet it was a very famous Royal Guard Slam. Note, you are not yet famous with a Royal Guard Slam. Yeah, I get to kill something. Slurry.
Ooh. Macaroni and free!
Absolutely no moving. What's this? Is that a...
Did someone move? Or was that my imagination? I can only say move things. If something was moving, for example, yo man, I'll make sure it never moves here.
Doggo blocks the way. Take that, Doggo.
Don't move an inch.
Someone's been smoking dog treats. Hey, here's something important to remember. My brother has very special attack. If you see a blue attack, don't move and it won't hurt. Here's keep an eye on. Imagine stop sign, you stop. Right? Stop signs are in red, so imagine a blue stop sign. Instead. Simple, right? While fighting, think about a blue stop. What? It's yellow. What? Oh, sweet, I slide. What does that say? North, ice. South, iced. West, ice. East, known town. And ice.
You're so lazy! You were napping all night!
I thought that's called sleeping.
Excuses! Oh, the human arrives! In order to stop you, my brother and I have created some puzzles! I think you will find this one quite shocking. For you see,
This is invisible! Electricity maze! When you touch the walls of the maze, the door will emit a hearty zap. Sounds like fun! Because the amount of fun you will probably have is actually rather small, I think. Okay, go ahead. Sans! Why did you do that?
I think the human has the orb. I think the human has to hold the orb.
Oh, okay. Hold this, please. Okay. Oh, it does shock me.
I die.
Well, he told me he controls. Incredible! You slap my snail. Solved it so easy. Too easily. However, the next puzzle will be not easy. Designed by my brother, Sans! You will surely be confounded. I know I am.
What the heck? I don't understand why he's unselling. Preferably wet or soon killed. Oh, a customer. Hello, would you like some nice cream? It's frozen treat that warms your heart. Just 15? No, thank you. Well then, tell your friends. There's ice cream in the middle of the woods. Okay. It's like a soccer ball. Is there like a goal I can put this in? Hold on. I'm gonna do this. Oh, there it is. No! Wait, it's getting smaller. Oh, it's gone. Wow. It's a hole. There's another one right here. Looks like a snowball. Actually, it's a snow dodecahedron. Oh, there's another one. I will make this in the hole. Then I'll talk to Sans. My God, so difficult. Okay, I gotta make it No, don't get, come on. Yay, made it in. Purple, even without trappings. Yay. I get trophies for picking up items, but I don't get that for getting in. I've been thinking about selling treats, too. I wanted the snow for him. Fried snow. Okay. No. You're right. That's still too low. Thinking about selling treats. What? Hers?
his. How's if I say no?
You're right. Should charge way more than that. Do I check the... What do I do now? It's a hole. Oh my God. Doing this on a controller is hard. Bet on PC this would be much easier. Come on, just make it in the hole. Jim.
Light blue, the ball is small. He waited for the opportunist, then dethroned the ball with a sharp attack. Or 4G.
Gotta do this fast. Fast, fast, fast. Sonic fast. Gotta keep the ball big. Well, very big. Oh, that's going in. Oh. It's right here. I'm an idiot.
Human, hope you're ready for... Sans, where's the puzzle?
It's right there. It's on the ground. Trust me, there's no way you can get past this one.
Stan, that didn't do anything.
Whoops. I knew I should have used some today's crossword instead.
What? Crossword? Hi, Glenn. Who knew you said that? In my opinion, Junior Jumble is the easiest. Is easily the hottest.
What? Really? Dude, it's the easy peasy word scrambled. It's for baby bones.
Believe me, human, solve this dispute.
I'd say crossword is probably harder. Just for me personally, though.
You two are weird.
Like, I cannot solve. I think I can solve a jumble, but I cannot solve that for crap.
Crosswords are so easy. It's the same solution every time. Just fill boxes with the letters. Because every time you look at a crossword, all you can do is snore.
Talk of Sansmore. The virus finds difficulty in the interesting places. Yesterday he got stumbled trying to solve a horoscope. No, from the barbs.
Human, please enjoy the spaghetti. Little too do you know, the spaghetti is a trap designed to enhance you. You'll be so busy eating it that you won't realize you are progressing.
Oh no.
Jap, you think again that by the great papyrus. Papyrus.
I'm gonna eat it. It's a plate of frozen spaghetti. Mana. She got another trophy. Like, I'm getting trophies all over the place. It's so cool that it's stuck to the table.
No.
I want to eat some spaghetti. Warning, dog marriage. Alright, so I have to go down. Trying to clear all this off. Pretty annoying clearing all this off. It's a map, I think. Yep.
Is there Wi-Fi here? Awkward. Oh, the Wi-Fi here sucks.
Yeah, this sucks. My stick. Toy knife is better. Dang it!
No. I'm watching. Streaming. Mm-mm. No. Streaming. No. Mm-mm.
My God, one more hit should kill this guy.
There, finally.
Oh my god. Those freaking Grim Reapers.
What's that smell? Where's that smell? If you smell, identify yourself. It's a weird smell. Makes me want to.
You!
Don't touch my hot dog. That means me.
I can't do anything with that attack. My hot dog can move. Oh, I gotta run.
There we go.
How did you avoid my trap? And, unfortunately, is there any left for me?
Easy. looks over and it's quivering. I didn't even notice. My hope is great because I love doing absolutely nothing.
Hurry, let's say I'm human. I run to love this, Apollo. Dr. Alfie! You save those tiny little tiles! Look back at the switch! They will begin to change color! Each color has a different function! Red tiles are impassable! You cannot walk on them! Yellow tiles are electric! They will electrocute you! Green tiles are alarm tiles! If you step on them, you will have to fight the monster! Orange tiles are orbs! It will make you smarter! Tiger will bite you. Smell like oranges. The piranhas will bite you. Also, our red tiles are next to a yellow tile. Watch your muscles up, you. The piranhas are slippery. They're slightly in the tile. Other super slick. Smells like lemon. Piranhas are blue. Purple and blue are okay. Finally, two tiles. Maybe not.
What? The machine is working. Actually, that spaghetti was doing wasn't too bad. Since it started cooking, I think it's been improving a lot. Down first. Sans, how are you doing, mate? Oh, yeah, wait, what? Sans? Hmm.
it's a doggy.
Oh, God. She barks at me. Well, this is a challenge. It seems maybe too easy to defeat with human. Get slowly at once. I am skeleton to stand with standard. My puzzles are very fair, and my traps are very extremely cool. The method's true direct, no clash at all. Anyway, it goes. What are you looking at? I'm looking at three of you. Look how hard you're sleeping! Snowden! Blue shop. Hello, traveler. How may I help you? Buy something.
Finger folk. Alright. Alright. Cool, I equipped the manly bandana. Right. I'm gonna sell some stuff. Does this look like a pawn shop? Where does it come from? But start spending money on old ranges. Maybe you could go crowdfunding. People will pay for anything nowadays. Cast maybe she goes. Okay, yeah, I should just keep saying the same thing. Buy three of those and one of these. All right. All right, there we go. Saved. Yeah, I used the box.
cool. Wow. Mailbox labeled. Ooh, Papyrus. Papyrus and Sansa's house. Oh, it's locked. So, this is gonna be the end of it. This is gonna be the end of the stream. Dang it! Alright, this is gonna be the end of the stream. Thank you guys for watching. If you wanna keep seeing me live streaming Undertale, which I will keep live streaming Undertale, then hit that like button, hit that subscribe button. Share this with all your friends, and I will see you next time.